Here's Byfield back out, driving wide on Miller. Can't get around Miller with the puck cleanly. A stretch pass ahead out of the box. A break, Jack Hughes in. Save is made. Hughes again, a shot. Save again. Might have been blocked by Arvidsson. Two chances for Jack Hughes as he came out of the penalty box with Arvidsson. Puck across for a one-timer.
Whoa.
Arvidsson.
There should be a penalty against the Devils here, Nick. I hate to interrupt, but Hughes went to the bench upset. He broke his stick, and that broken stick made its way onto the ice. And the Kings are up yelling at the referee. And now the players on the ice are getting involved, but we'll see if it continues with Dubois and Smith.
The goalie Dawes also lost his mask. I don't know if the referees ever saw that with everything else that was going on.
So again, out of the box, because of where things happened, Hughes had a head start. And then he feels that he's fouled here by Arvidsson. And then when he goes through, right there, he hits the side of that. Now he goes over to the bench. Watch this. Bang, not broken. Going to continue bang there. Now where does that end up? Right, that's a penalty.
That's a 10-minute misconduct.
It's a penalty. I don't want the misconduct. I want power play. But fortunately for Jack, none of the officials were able to pick that up. I mean, if you break it and they see it, they can still give you a penalty. But by getting it onto the ice, to me, that changes the whole thing. And that's why the Kings bench just rose to their feet. And unfortunately, the referees did not see it. If they see it, Nick, it might be a 2 and a 10.
Yeah, I've seen players break their sticks over crossbars in frustration and get penalties. And he did it twice and got away with it twice. But so we're back to 5-on-5.